For me, it was all brand new, but this is the stories you hear about the FBI that were going out there working kidnapping cases and trying to find the kidnapped person, the victim. So I was very excited about being part of it.
Agent Sowers was a young agent, barely 2 months in the field, when he was working a lead on that kidnapping, interviewing someone who had been pulled over, deciding to take a look at the suspect's house.
She still had not confessed to kidnapping the baby. In her house, we found some indications that maybe she was part of the kidnapping. We went and talked to her 13-year-old stepdaughter. The 13-year-old stepdaughter immediately started crying and said that she didn't know where the baby was at.
Now knowing they had the right person, Sowers hopped in a police car to be taken to where the kidnapped baby was being held.
It's interesting, over my 22-year career, when people ask me highlights of my career, I would always mention this, that I pulled a baby out of a box, but never really focused on it because it was just one of the things that we do.
Until it came time for retirement, and Sowers' daughters began looking for that baby from the box, who is now a corporal with the United States Marine Corps.
I did not know it at all. I wanted something very simple. I asked for coffee and donuts.
So we thought this would be a pretty special end to your career, for you to hear a little bit about him and for you to actually see a picture of him. But oh, by the way, he's actually here to thank you today. So Troy Sowers, I would like to introduce you to Corporal Stuart Rimmer.
Very stoic. Like, I thought he was gonna cry, but he kept it in there. Just a big old thank you for everything that he's done. And without him, I wouldn't be where I am today, a United States Marine.